Or a food mart over here? Is that where we're finally gonna hit? I'm just
kidding. No, it's not. We passed this on the
way. Oh, did you
here.
Find that food?
Oh my gosh, I just went right past a bear.
Yeah.
It was like literally like 3 feet away from me. You guys will also see it if you write down. Wow, I'm super hungry apparently. I didn't realize that.
I got radiation, I got this, I got this, I got this. It's a great journey. Oh.
I had my mic muted, I forgot.
We figured it. Figured something happened.
The entrance, I keep forgetting. was it over by the bookshelves?
The big red barn is one way, but yeah. You mean the entrance to downstairs?
Yeah. Downstairs.
Oh, wait. Let me go to the new storage crate first.
Bench.
Let's see. Guns and explosives. Fixing clothes.
This is a little out of the way. Oh.
Nope, that's sprain. I used one of the foot braces for 24 minutes.
I love treats.
That actually, oh, the foot, the splint thing? Or the plaster cast? Oh, the
splint. Plaster cast.
Because I tried to use it and it says you can't use it. But maybe it's because you ran with it and so it actually became broken.
Maybe. But I took steroids so I couldn't run with it.
Yeah, that's true. That's gonna go in there.
Oops, I thought that was food and it was definitely medicine.
Anything exciting happened while I was gone?
We went on a little trip southeast.
Southeast, okay.
And found a big barn and I don't know, a gas station and stuff in the wilderness, and got a few odds and ends of things, but nothing that we were super like, whoa.
Yeah.
Okay. What's this secure storage chest by the armor? Is that just random stuff?
By the armor. Does it have somebody's name on it?
No. Not that I see.
Oh, that? Oh, that's just stuff for using in the forge.
Oh.
And stuff that comes out of the forge.
Scrap iron, mostly. Scrap iron and scrap tin or whatever it's called. Uh-huh. I can't think of it right now.
Steel? No.
Oh, probably is tin. No, lead.
Lead, yes. Yeah. Okay. Lead, clay, something like that.
Put some stuff in there for you.
Just that. Wait. Oh. Not one steel armor part to add to our two that we have. Oh yeah, I forgot I have mods on my bike too that I need to. Not on my bike, but in my bike. Yeah, I know.
What are the knives used for? Like the hunting knives?
They'll
Is that like carving up stuff.
They'll cut the meat out of.
Yeah, meat, bones,
animals,
leather,
faster,
fat.
Better meat and bones. Yeah, they're good for cutting up animals. And then it's a weapon.
Yeah,
it's like,
you use a weapon too.
It's gonna be stronger than a bone knife. But it basically does the same thing. Where you can use it as a weapon.
Depends on what level the bone knife is versus the other knife.
I mean, I'm looking at a level 6 bone knife versus a level 1 hunting knife, and it does.
Yeah, level 6 bone knife is
much
better.
Yeah. Way better.
It just won't last as long. That's one thing about bone other knives. Materials, they're going to be more durable.
Yeah.
But if it's really low level, it's just not going to do quite as much damage.
The real fun part is putting everything back.
Yeah.
Especially now that you put half of our storage on the opposite side of the room, and it's not done yet.
That'll be not a while. By the way, 100 nails are gone. I'm just kidding.
Oh my gosh. They will be by tomorrow, probably.
Where should I put the engine? I'll put it in this little tiny box up here.
A
couple engines up there. Okay, cool.
Yeah. I had to use one for the cement mixer. So there's random things that we have.
Oh, so you guys found some more double pocket mods? Or no, there's one they just made. I put it in there. Never mind. You guys can use those.
So you found them. But he made a box for mods over in the other room.
Yeah, but you should have things with related clothing here. Including mods for clothing. Yeah. Unless you're going to have clothing over here, too.
I don't know.
Whatever makes you sleep better at night.
Are you just planning on moving everything over there, Ryan?
Eventually.
Yeah.
Mm. It's going to be a while.
I'm going up in my bed.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Don't forget to keep storage boxes. If you have a bed mat over here, pick it up and put it back down again so that you'll respawn.
I'm glad he just said that.
Yeah. Uh-huh. You're welcome.
I was about to leave. I literally was in bed about to hit escape.
Uh-huh.
You said that. Hi, boys. Thanks for playing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have an early morning. Ryan's making me get up still.
Okay.
I got that one friend playing the game. So it says.
Which one was it? Your real friend?
Yeah, it's Ryan.
Suckers.
Not the one who killed you with a Molotov earlier.
That's how true friendships come about. Hi, boys. Have a good night. Thanks for playing. That was fun.
Good night.
Till next time.
At some point, Chris, you can go across the way and look at Richard's fortress he built.
Across where?
Just across from our front door.
Yeah, north. Basically straight north, and there's a little fortress up there.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. It's pretty cool so far. Alright, see y'all.
Beat the zombies all one direction.
Yeah, like the zombies can only run up. So that's one staircase and down a hallway to get to us, so we can just like unload on them.
Good. Yeah.
We run out of ammo, but yeah.
But it would be a fun round. Buy XP if we share it.
Goodness. Oh.
What were you saying with the bedroll?
Oh, just like you pick up your bedroll that's here, and then you place it again to make it your active bedroll again. I'm pretty sure. equip it again.
Alright. Good night, my friends.
Night.
Night, Joe.
Something
upstairs.
Yep.
Okay, let me go and do something.
There's another one out there. Then.
Oops. No. Oh, my bow just broke. Hello. What do I need?
Oh my gosh.
What do I need to repair it? A pair of wood.
Got it. Her twin sister.
And a couple more.
I get wet. Is this dew on the ground? Oh,
I didn't. I mean,
it doesn't look like it for me for some reason.
Oh. Maybe you don't have your settings up all the way. I don't know.
Maybe.
Or certain settings. No. Wait, where's this thing Richard built? This way.
Over here.
He's just up on the hill here? Okay.
Yeah.
A bit of a big staircase. Okay.
Yeah, I don't know why he made it so wide, but
I don't know. So you can have five zombies come in at once instead of one.
Once you go through the door, then there's like the a hallway.
And it narrows down. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
So then we can stand on the sides and on the end and stuff and try to do something.
Rumbly your tumbly?
Yeah.
have a buff for charismatic nature right now, but I don't know where it's coming from. Because I'm not wearing anything that's...
Think about it.
Think about it?
Yep, think about charismatic. Means that you have a friend who is charismatic. It's me.
Oh, you're like sharing your buff with me?
It's a buff that buffs my friends and not me.
Okay, well, I didn't know that was a thing.
Yep. Wait, I thought we already talked about that one.
If we did, I forgot. Well, okay. So it just helps other people get better deals.
So when I'm close to you, when I'm close to you, it gives you a plus 20 health and stamina or something like that.
Oh. Yeah. Health and stamina both?
Yep.
Oh yeah, I click on it, it says, you are being inspired.
Yeah. I know, I have that effect on people.
Thanks for noticing. Okay. You are so inspiring. Pine cones are inspiring too. Yeah.
We were like, yeah, we were hoping we could go and try and find a
grocery store.
Grocery store to solve all of our problems. That's
all of our problems. Yeah.
Not. Obviously not. It is so hard to put stuff away now. Like, we have a fine system. I really don't know why he did all that. and he didn't have it all set up and ready to move all of it. So now it's not all organized. Only half of it's organized.
Right. Well, that, a
third of it.
Well, it's like, I was going to... Before he was making it, I was going to add another one over here. So I can replace this small one. And also, and make them ones that we can write on, like you made in the other room, so we can just label them. But I'm not sure why he wanted to move them all to the other room.
Yeah, because I was talking about taking that one and or taking that room and like using it to mine and see if there's anything under our house.
Just mine down, yeah.
Just mine straight down without getting attacked.
Uh huh.
Because we're surrounded by walls and everything, so it's like, oh, they're not going to be able to get to us down there. Whereas if we just go somewhere in the woods in a mine, then they're going to eventually climb into the hole with us.
Yeah, I don't know how it works with like structural support and like, so you'd have to be careful mining.
Well, I just mean straight down.
Yeah. And make a ladder to go up or something.
Yeah, make a ladder. If you do three, my friend told me if you make dig three holes wide, and just one, you know, one by three, all the way, you know, down really far, that's the best way to be able to easily place a ladder.
Okay.
Because if you just do one or two, the walls of it kind of get slanted.
Mm-hmm.
And so just digging straight down three wide helps it, so then you just put the ladder in the middle wall. But I don't know, because I always found that digging is not exactly a cube either. It's kind of rounded and angled anyway, so I don't exactly know, but that way, I mean, we would obviously get tons more clay and stuff, and we have over 9,000. I mean, way over 9,000.
Oh yeah, you can just put all that into the smoke.
We have
into the
forge. If we want to use a ton of wood, like if we want to use 10,000 wood, we could forge all this. Like,
well, okay.
Seriously, when are we ever? So, but we can also turn our stones into cobblestones with it.
Yeah.
We can make, you know, a giant farm. I don't know.
But yeah, there's... So we want to help move this stuff over there? Or, I mean, I can do that. You don't have to do that. but
I'm gonna go to bed.
Okay. But
you can, yeah, you can try to organize it, but he doesn't have all the boxes yet to where it has stuff for everything.
Like,
you can
what
see what he has.
Still need?
I don't know. I mean, like them. The parts, I guess, is kind of
like parts for like
open ended. Right now, it's just parts for the like. Look at it; it's all of that kind of stuff, where it's pieces for, yeah. So that's how he interprets parts.
Okay.
There's all the mods, whether it's clothes or. See, I just had items. I just had all the mods with the type of weapon or that's, item that they go with.
That's what I was and doing over here. Or we were doing.
But he's and he's just unorganized them into just all the mods.
Okay.
And so you have to like think about it more on. Oh, I think that's a. So. Yeah, I don't know. Unless he's. But some of these, yeah, it's not gonna take a full. Storage crate just for some categories if we're like too specific, but
right.
With how many weapon mods we had and then all the hand weapons, the melee, they're all hand weapons, all the melee weapons.
Only bows and sticks and clubs.
I know, he hadn't moved them over, but we also just never pick up clubs. And then sticks, what do you mean sticks?
Like,
he meant melee weapons, he should just rewrite
it. Well, we can rewrite, you can rewrite what's on here.
Okay, we could rewrite it.
Yeah, you can just easily change it if it's unlocked, you can just do that.
Yeah, okay.
But...
sticks and clubs. Yeah, and then actually and then the other ones firearms, but then they're also kind of like, oh, some of bows would kind of go with firearms because they're doing that. And then the ammo.
You put ranged weapons on this instead.
Yeah, range is the other way to put it. Yeah. But ammo is not gonna need a whole
box.
There's four,
right?
So we could actually rename that something else and just say guns, explosives, ammo.
Okay.
And then rename ammo as something else.
Yeah.
Well, medical probably. Yeah, just do ammo as medical, because we have a whole crate of medical we haven't moved yet either. So med supplies guns. Or whatever.
Guns.
And then just the random is like, that's kind of hard to.
Well, I mean, you have like.
It is, but it's basically like the two boxes that we had them set up in before.
Yeah.
But I don't want all the like scrap metal way over there. I want the scrap metal right here, and stuff like that. That goes in the. Forge. It's like. Oh, and then also armor. Like, you'll have to build another armor one. And I don't know why he put handles on top when we could just stack them and put them all on one wall. Put 24 of them right there.
Of what?
Or not 24, but I don't know why he put the candles on these boxes, on these crates. When we could just, you know, do another whole row on top of these ones.
Oh.
And then it's all a wall of
storage. You can easily pick up the candles and put them back down.
I know, but I think he was thinking more of making it all in a line around the room, but... Uh-huh. Yeah. It's,
I can't quite fit all of that on the same. Ranged.
The six tires now. Guess I'll be nice and share some of these repair kits that I found.
I made some too.
Oh, okay. I mean, I found five on my on that expedition. Oh no, that's good. No, I found six actually.
So we'll say bombs instead of explosives. Or should I say grenades? Granada.
Just do bombs. Okay. Or boom.
Yeah, I was gonna say boom. Boom.
And that covers weapons and
ranged weapons, comma, boom. I don't know if that is that clear enough? I don't know. Ooh.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah. I can put bombs.
Yeah, it's the... He's not actually the most, I don't know, organized, but... I'm not saying I'm the most organized either, but I have.
Oh, the quick dump is locked. That,
okay. Yeah. That's probably just his quick dump.
Well, I mean, it's supposed to be for everybody. You can unlock it next time. It's fine.
Yep.
I mean, maybe that's just him like bringing stuff in here before you put all the stuff in the boxes.
Yeah. I was gonna make coffee.
I better take my ammo out before I start moving this stuff over.
Yeah.
So I don't have room in my box. I need a... Yeesh.
Blackstrap coffee. Brought back some raw meat and it was from a pig, so you can actually make bacon and eggs. That's real bacon.
Oh, nice.
I mean, it's usually it's just like dog meat and eggs, and we call it bacon and eggs, but this is actually bacon and eggs. Parts are like, I don't know what. You could almost put parts in. If it is going to be mods, it could be parts and mods. But that might get even more confusing.
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know.
But I guess explosives and guns and ammo all... That would fill up before you have room for gun mods in there, too, probably. Mm-hmm.
You can do weapon mods, but then all the clothing stuff goes with the clothing.
That's where
But then you still need armor too, or armor mods.
Yeah.
And there is a difference between melee mods and maybe the I don't know. There are so many. You almost like could just do smaller boxes and not waste nails. I know it, but it doesn't look pretty. So. Uh-huh. I guess it doesn't matter too much if we have something that's not gonna get filled up, because we can always change things around, especially since they're rewritable.
This is I shouldn't do too much because I don't want to make Ryan mad or something.
I think a little bit of guidance of like, oh, hey, did you think about it this way, where this would be more organized? Give him an idea of like, oh yeah, that makes sense to do it that way, but not, again, not doing all of it for him when he would have a plan of coming back to it.
Yeah. So.
Yeah, I'm gonna balance that out.
I was like, I don't care what you call it.
I call it a close friend, yeah. Do you like close door or front door? But that's not where she is this time.
There's a level 4 bow in here. I'm going to take that. I've been using level 1 since we started the game, so. Actually, there's level 6 in here, but maybe we should take that.
That actually killed her.
What?
Just one headshot instead of needing multiple, I don't know.
Oh, okay.
With a crossbow, not with a shotgun. Obviously, a shotgun's one shot. But...
Oh, I gotta unlock my other one here.
I'm gonna clean out my bike before I forget. I thought about keeping some stuff in there just for, like, good travel stuff, but at the same time, I was like, eh. I'll just grab my good travel stuff for. Oh my gosh. Nope, close the door, close the door. Oh my gosh.
What'd you do?
I just walked outside because I heard a zombie and then there were 3 of them.
Oh. Okay. Is that all?
I opened the door. Oh, I just blew a hole in our wall.
Do you need help or no?
Yeah, I think I'm okay.
Oh, yeah, they're right here. There's chairs in the way. These chairs here.
I think Ryan just wanted to decorate it.
Well, help prevent them from getting through further.
Yeah, so how about I at least rebuild the wood there?
Okay. Monstrous.
Don't have cobblestone there, but...
Yeah, I'm gonna put the ammo back in the ammo box for now. Just like, whoops.
Yeah, it's just, it could be ammo and something else. Maybe ammo and meds.
Ammo and
but
meds.
Like, yeah, because that's...
Yeah, I mean, something to fill the room.
Right, I mean, it's a half of a box of med stuff right now. A lot of it is just the bandages that are not med bandages yet.
No, they just stop bleeding. Yeah.
Yeah. But they do make med kits eventually. Or if I have, maybe I need the recipe or maybe
I
need
something else. Oh, yeah. I used one of those one time.
Yeah. I mean, they build them. First aid kit, I'm just saying. Yeah, they can create first aid kits. That's one of the. Pieces for it.
Need to have physician unlocked.
First aid. Oh.
Or something in physician. Or use the first aid kit schematic.
Because physician is. I thought physician was just. Oh, I have two. Physician. I have, you know, level one of it. Uh-huh. First aid. Gain 40% using it. Craft chemistry stations, first aid, bandages, and plaster casts. The next one is... can craft first aid kits and steroids is down at surgeon, where you have to have intellect level 8. And I'm at 5.
Wait, the first one... No, the first one says you can...
First aid bandages.
Oh, sorry, you can... It says you can gain XP.
Gain more XP using it, yeah.
I see, I see.
Yep.
Level 8, yeah, okay. Who's going to be the doctor, basically? I'm the cook, I guess.
I guess.
I'm the cook with a sledgehammer and a bow, or a rifle, whatever.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 weapons across my quick bar.
Yeah, all my hot bar things are weapons. I mean, unless you count them like the stone axe, but...
Yeah, I got rid of my stone axe because I have a fire axe.
Well, is fire axe as good with things that aren't wood?
It says it's 4 wood, but it does fine with all the other stuff, too.
Okay.
I gave it a wood perk, I think. Or not perk, mod.
A wood splitter mod?
Yeah. Wood splitter mod, so it's even better with wood. But, yeah. I have not used... I use, like, 2 perks on perception itself, but I have not used any of the perks within that one. I don't know which one. I need to go to bed, though. I don't know why.
Yeah. I got, I have to set up, I'm guessing I have to set up beachfront when I go in the morning, because there was no set shift, but it's just a group of 15.
Yeah.
But I mean, the hardest part isn't setting the tables, it's like making sure you have juice and milk and butter and all the random things that you're gonna need. I mean, the last time we had a group in there was a couple weeks ago, though, so that's why we probably took a lot of that away. So I'm gonna get that real quick in the morning and set the tables and do everything, because that's just me, I think. So. Not again. She did. three more people come in this direction. Is, well, are they? They're kind of walking by the house. I don't know. We'll see what they do.
That I can most of the time collect my crossbow ammo. Did not respawn.
Put paper on the wood grass stone paper box. Like, paper is, I mean, it's like we have hundreds of paper.
I like having all the things to craft ammo all together, so actually that could go with the ammo.
Yeah.
But even then, even with that there.
Oh, we can make paper. Wood, glue, and murky water.
That's a waste. Unless it makes a bunch of paper.
I mean, I don't know. It doesn't say how much it makes. Or wait, does it?
Oh, only one. Knowing this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and also, yeah, okay. I forgot. I can use to make dynamite as well, which is what I've made. Blunderbuss ammo. Oh, there's a blunderbuss in this game.
I don't know what that is.
A blunderbuss? It's like a elephant gun.
Oh.
I think. Like one of the things that's just big. I don't think it's a shotgun. I think it shoots a slug, but I'm not sure. Not quite sure. Okay.
Look at that.
Paper? Oh, here we do. Okay. Oh, bye. Oh.
you were like, I was like, I said goodnight, and you didn't say anything for a while. So
oh, I didn't hear what you said, I guess.
Then have a good night.
Okay. Good night, Tyler.
Sleep tight.
You too.
Bye.
Don't let the zombies bite. Don't let them bite. Is this in here? Is this in here? That's always safe, right? We might as well do that, right? Or should I not do that? Because if we want to reinforce... if it was damage. I think I put it up here. Okay, so machine parts. Let's see what else. What color kind of things we can do here. Raw materials, like, I mean, I guess that's what, like, the rocks and stuff would be. Building materials, maybe? What's this? Let's see. Just relabel raw materials, maybe? Raw materials? Metals. Raw materials. Paint. Athletic steel, right? Gun. Safe. Apparently I can craft it. I just need... forged steel. Yeah, I definitely have all the other stuff, but... that? Not so much. 6. can't make forged steel again. Forged after selling crucible upgrade. We definitely don't have that. Right. What's up? Oh. Need more fuel. I heard to make it one. We have that. Plenty of brass to make something. False floor trap on the same thing when you step in. Oh. Yeah, okay. Oh. So it makes it so they walk on it and then they fall through. Okay. This must be one by one. What's the difference? Put it in there, or maybe just to store it there. Okay, so that makes sense. Okay, actually, what can we make with that? Burning barrel. It's like torches. Less so it can't attract zombies. For things, huh? Just decoration, I guess. The actual bed is cool here. Let's see. Make a claw hammer, okay. Break those. I mean, there's that. There's so interesting. Takes 24 iron, 2 springs, 3 becomes. Interesting. Uh, electric wire. I just use a wire tool to wire it up. Okay, and so I need that as well, I guess. Oh, wait, can you do that with boxes? Wait, can you do that with boxes? Or just... probably not. But I mean, workstation makes sense. So much wood. This one just like lifts up, this one rolls. I mean, it's also different. Good. Oh, it only costs 20. 24, 6 minutes. many blocks of ice. I can use this to measure. It's kind of late though, so hopefully this isn't like messing me up. I probably should eat something. I should put fire near a food, so it's easier to make food. Right? Like, is there a grill or something? Grill. I mean, okay. Stove? I guess I could paint a block. Maybe? Let me see. Materials. Thank you. Is that you? Silly, but yeah, it's okay. Fire. We'll just do this. Stone. Did I turn this off for me? It's still working. Did I waste all this? Yeah, I just put a few in. Okay. Wrong place anyways. Wait. Didn't I? Oh, I didn't choose to. Oh my gosh.
Thank you.
there. Here or there? Here or there? I guess here. Makes sense. Good for other than food, right? So, I mean, there's other things. Tea, that's edible stuff. Glue, paint, antibugs. That can be only made here, right? I mean, glue, paint. Antibug stuff, yeah. I forgot to take the wood out. Oh my gosh. It's terrible. Well, time to go chop some wood. No. At least it was just wood, but still. That was bad. Oopsie. Is there any wood in here? Okay, there's some wood in here. Daytime. Oh shoot. I forgot to take all the mods out. Good thing we have extra. Sorry. Maybe we should have two, because you got people get. I don't know. No, it's fine. Just one. One for now. Need more food, though. Really do. Ear of corn. I need more water, but okay, so I can boil water. I'll need that for all this water I have. We got plenty of boiling water here, but yeah. You in here? No. Where'd she go? Oh, there she is. Whoa. They made the garage into a library. Or was it already a library? Wait, what? I don't know. Wait. This is not a real garage. This is our real garage. I only put ramps. Alright, alright. I need to do a quest or something. Not done literally anything. This whole time. Machine parts, and then maybe another thing for raw materials. So just like we'll make three. Or so two more. Yeah. No. Cancel. How do I cancel? Transport to where? Okay. I don't know. Desk safe. Two springs, three doors. How big is it? Is it? I don't know. I'm tempted to make one just because. Don't know, it seems like it'd be fun to have. And obviously stuff could be more safe in there. What is the tell you like a hit points for it. Okay. What's the hit point of these? Maybe special damage just should be down here. And just water up here. I mean, water's, I mean, now it's easier to stack. Not even gonna be as common. I was like, where's my murky water? Oh yeah, I just boiled it all. Duh. Go do something. Alright, let's go do something. Boss in the house. Boss in the house. Catch this, and then... Rush this way. To renovate this once we get a something else. Alright. Oh, bye. What? You just fell down. Why'd you fall down? Why are you on the ground, dude? What the heck are you doing? You think you're falling from the sky? I don't know what's going on. Ready? Oh, he's dead. Oh. Okay. I can make it four. No fair. Just a 3x2 then. Like this is 3x2 probably, right? 1, 2, 3. Nope, no, it's 4. What? 2, 3, 4x3. Okay. So you can't make those. Or well. Not that I know of. We'll take it. Till then. Let's go. Run into something. Let's see, day 54. Was he last? So 56 is the next. This is the next blood moon, so I want to get out of here before I know. Hi, chicken. Chicken. Take that, chicken. looks interesting. Spikes on it for me. Come here, doggy. take it somewhere. Can't explore any of this. Interesting. It's just kind of here. Some stuff. Not much. Oh. I see. Didn't bring a wrench. Why? Oh gosh. Ow. Just after I healed. Thank you. do it even. There? So I won't. So I won't. Okay.
Thank you.
quickly. Are we done here?
No, sorry.
I guess you're not so bad after all. Got a task. Good luck. I think you're gonna be waiting for me outside.
Sheesh. All right, well. Run. It's a dog. Stay in place. I don't need you to mess this up. No. What? Oh, well, that's great. Stuff and then get to my bike. Basically. That's what I gotta do. Three rocks I can throw. Oh my gosh, you want me to pick that one up? How about this one? How far can I throw these? Apparently not the right direction. My bed, I guess. Oh, do I? I guess we don't. Hunker down from the, there, maybe. Okay, I did it. I did it, Mom. There's probably all this other stuff I gotta go through. Oh my gosh. Too much stuff. It's a higher quality. Oh, okay, it's like what? Come on. What did I put in there? Oh my gosh. I don't know what I put in there. Just put something. Well, it's gone. How lame. Anyways. still have room for everything. For what? Three rampers. Huh. Okay. Nope, nothing there. Thank you. gas can recipe. Yeah. I can make a gas. Crude oil, make it to gas at the chemistry station. Got it. Sweet. Yeah! So far. That's fine. I think. This is just a... Part of the roof that I want to get into. Guess not. So open, like, for this. I'm encumbered. Well, yeah, don't say. Get out of here. Which means I didn't mark that house.
No public bathrooms here, and don't be peeing on the floor. Incredible. I didn't think you'd pull it off. Here's your bounty.
Take size. Jesus.
One or two small tick. I don't know, man.
You must think you're pretty hot shit now. Well, you did it, so I'll honor our agreement.
I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
Oh, okay. Hey, Wolver. Oh, there's stuff here. Oh, good, there's stuff. No money. No, need more.
Was there something else?
Yeah, I'm gonna take everything from my house. Yeah, fine. It's paper. Toilet paper. Search the perimeter. I just realized I could be using the thing I just got. Next time, I guess. Cause I'm already searching half the place. Might as well keep going. Oh. Is this the same? It's the same. It's the same thing. Shop keeps his sleep, she just has a sleep bag, except I guess I don't have a bed yet either. You know. You get what you get. It's like, didn't they just search that? Okay. Maybe not. Oh, he's got a pool table. Very nice, very nice. Wallpaper, no books. I'm so confused. Okay. I hunger. I got my own hunger. Let's just eat this stuff. Windows
Sounds like I did. So.
Still hanging around?
I guess so. What's it to you? Alright, I'm kidding. Time to go back to Land Cave. Thanks. Have a good day. Bring it up now. Make it work. Whoop. Alright. This is cool. This is a wood block. Wood. Is this? Like that? Where's my hammer? Okay, so I'm gonna need to fix. Well, maybe not. Good night.
Wow.
A nickel ain't worth a dime anymore. No loitering. I knew you didn't have money the moment I laid eyes on you. I got a job for you. Great. Let's get down to work. If there's nothing else, you best be on your way.
Thank you.